Got a manual. Just look right down the back.
Block boundary trap.
This only has this over it.
Baby rat.
Hello.
Hello. So that's chockers with roots. Oh. Look at the size of that one. It's a beauty.
There you go, baby, right?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Might be a bit big for you, though.
Okay. So they noticed with all the sewer coming out here that it was blocked.
Blocked toilet.
That's coming out of there.
Now let's see what we can do here. What's happening here? Don't tell me this is caved in.
Looks like it's full of bricks.
Yeah, well, that doesn't seem right. Maybe that's not the boundary trap. Maybe this is it. Yep, I reckon that's more like it. That's off. What is that? Okay. I've got to go through there. Guess I can put these back in. Not you, Ratty. Not you, baby rat. Just can go back over. Not sure where they're at. Release pressure. Close this stuff down a bit. Count of three.
One, two, three.
Look what we've got under here. Okay, so I'm going around the boundary trap there, but I think there's a problem in here as well. Yeah, there is.
See, that's blocked down there. That's the main shaft to the Sydney Water Mains.
And Sydney Water Mains runs along into this square thing here.
Roots, baby rat.
Yeah, roots.
Might just tidy that up with the cutter. Thank you. Give it a view over there, just on the safe side, right? Don't want you jumping in again. A little look, see. Yeah, that's where we are down the bottom. All right, mains ain't blocked.
Cocky. You're lucky the big rat's not here, all the croc.
I might wash this rubbish down. Dead lizard in there. I'll just go through and tidy up between the shaft and the mains now. Thank you. Alright, so that's nice and clean. We'll just do a quick toilet paper test. One, two, okay. Bit too fast. Try that again. Okay.
On the count three. One, two, three. Beautiful. Very good.
Okay, so that's clear. I hope there's some more blockages up the side. Well, work's never done. We'll have a quick look up towards the stack. Okay, and we're into roots already. That's going up to the toilet. I can't even get up to the toilet because of those roots.
We'll have a look downstream.
Between here and the boundary track which we've just cleared. Alright, and it seems pretty much chockers down there as well. About 8 meters down there there's roots.
Might just locate them.
Oh, I believe you're right. Missed ya. How deep?
deep, a bit over half a meter.
Okay, let's bring the jet up. Side. This should be suffice to cut those roots.
Let's have a look.
Still a couple there.
few just hanging around on that lip there.
Might have to go up with a different hoop to get them. Sometimes the lip protects the roots. You have to use a different head for that water stream to get to it.
That's better. Much better. And there's the back of the toilet. We're almost into the toilet. We are in the toilet. Hopefully no one's on the toilet.
So, I just want to check this because I don't think this is performing the best as it should.
Yeah, as you can see, it's blocked.
So annoying. So annoying. Probably one grain of sand. That's all it takes. What tends to happen is you get that little sand bit further out, but it stays in there, so I need to flush that out with water. Just to be sure. Very good. Drop that in. Alright. Take that up. Drop that in. Turn that around. Drop that in there. Let's have a look. Yeah, looking good. Thank you. think we're down the back. Let's have a look. Down the line.
Okay, there are those roots.
I'll bring this bum back up and work those roots. Okay,
they're on the roots there.
Let's give them a blast.
So it's where the plastic meets the earthenware. A little strand dangling there. Let's see if we can blast that. Well, that's much better. Crystal clear. Back into PVC. It should be dangling down in the drink now.
Yeah, that's us dangling down in the drink.
Let's do the toilet paper test from up the top. What do you think, baby rat?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, we'll do it.
knock.
Yes.
Can you just flush that toilet which you've got there in the front for me with lots of paper, please?
Yes.
You can flush now.
All right, baby rat. Are you ready? Fine, ladies, flush the toilet. Get some paper. On count of three. One, two, three. That looks great. We're a bit late though. Too quick for us.
All good, baby rat?
All good.
All good.
Well done, you little bludgers. All good?
All good. All good.